Combining invention, innovation, and investment, the Taiwan InnoTech Expo is an international platform for sharing the fruits of R&D. In 2020, the Expo attracted more than 100,000 visitors. Featuring three themes, the Expo brought together patented technologies from industry, government, and academia, and highlighted Taiwan's forward-looking technologies and innovative applications. By means of physical and virtual displays and exchanges, Taiwan's prowess on this front came under the spotlight.
This is 展出的产品呢，是属于食安防疫快筛的一个智联网系统，不管是在食品安全上面，或者在防疫，可以做一个很快简单的一个检测的机制。
这次主要的产品有两项，其中一个是钒铝电池，然后一个是铝离子电池，这两个都是可以当做储能电池使用。我们公司的产品就是一种小零件电镀的组合机构，还有为了要自动化有一个电镀量产的结构。Coinciding
with the Expo were a number of symposiums allowing domestic and overseas companies to go beyond national borders and time differences and share technologies and experiences. Through online conversations and live streaming, participants could interact with one another on a real-time basis. The 2020 Expo displayed nearly 1,000 inventions and innovative technologies. Their ingenuity is truly stunning. There is no underestimating the potential of this great variety of products to find practical applications in the mass market.
我们学习到很多彼此之间的技术，那也有很多厂商跟我们进行接下来的接洽。那对于我们未来医学的商业化发展会有很有帮助。
大会呢提供一个非常棒的一个平台，蛮多厂商对我们产生很多兴趣的哈，那也有要我们进一步跟我们谈这个后续的一些合作模式。
我觉得蛮好的，满意，尤其是在线上的部分，在展会之前呢，对我们有兴趣的厂商可以提前让他在线上的展会先事先看我们的东西，那后续
也有在做更多的互动跟联系，还有一些约接下来合作的可能。这次参展其实我们收获蛮多了，遇到蛮多我们的上游、下游配合的厂商，那也有很多通路商，特别是有想要到非洲经销的，或者也有在台湾各通路的都有。We
look forward to your return to the Taiwan InnoTech Expo in 2021.